Hi, I'm Eric D'Amato, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Lethal Alliance on the PSP. We got a mission. This is what we're supposed to be doing. There we go. Stupid turrets. I think I understand turrets better now after that stupid TIE fighter sequence. Ooh, that looks important. I think those are thermal detonators. To climb all this to reach the surface. I think we can do that no problem, though. Okay, what else is there in here? Hope we get to assassinate someone up here. It's the best payoff after all that is an assassination. Drop it.
Okay.
Ah, right. No, you drop it. We need what's in this box, I think. No, we actually don't need it. That's good. Eight turrets are the worst. Yes, I know. I'm sure you're excited.
Thanks, Zio.
Aw, cute. The exit at last! Find a way to leave the planet. Oh, that looks familiar. We have some kind of healing item. Well, I know we have a healing item, but if we have like a natural healing... Aw, crap! Thank you. Come on. Another power generator, huh? Cool, we beat a level. Objective, reach Imperial Factory. That's one of these, okay. So are we, we're on Despair, not Endor, so what the fuck is going on? Okay, we did that flying bit. That was kind of weird. Keep going. Give me some ammo, please. Give me some ammunition, please! Shock troops! Thank you. Go. Well, they overheated the turret for him. Keep going then. So we get to fight the AT-AT-ATST, rather. Well, that's a JPEG. So we're in an Imperial facility now. Get to the cargo bay. Thank you. Ready? You ready, Zio? I got a plan. Same plan as always, deflect the turrets back at themselves. That was the opposite of an ideal camera angle. Okay, let's go. That's not good.
Careful, Zio.
Look, once I found out that all losing health in these sections doesn't slow me down a bit, I'm much less worried.
Thanks, Zio.
I disagree in this being a thing that's happening. I love it when they cheat with their one-hit attack. The deflector shield is just so useful. Like, use the deflector shield. It's great. If you ever play this game, which I don't really recommend, use the deflector shield whenever you can. It's especially useful with stuff you don't want to be bothered fighting yourself, like turrets. We won. Another level we beat. Sweet. Which level was that again? The hell are we in space and time? Objective, get to the cargo bay. It's a commando. Success? Success. No, I fucking object. That's not how that's supposed to go. Even if the thing's moving, the thing we're gripping on isn't gone. It should remain. What the fuck are you doing, game? Why are you being a bullshit cheating cunt? Anything platforming related. The worst thing in any game. Down. No! No! You bastard! I hate this game sometimes. I hate this game often. This is not a good game. Down. That counted. Shut up. Four flying turrets now. They've upped security. Oh, this looks shitty. Gonna call the video here. Ciao. Hi, thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao.